Jeg kan prøve ligoter. Hvordan ser han do, hva det list? Anyway, Plastil, yeah, that's what I need to do. Titanium and lithium, so I need to get another lithium. Lithium. So, mushroom for it? I mean, oh no, mushroom forest. Glowstrums, I guess. Hard to remember lithium for some reason. I need more juice. Much better. Well, how about we just start going that way before it gets dark? Can't be too much worse from what I already went through, huh? Right? And I'm fairly sure there's only one great refio. Creeper vines are, despite the name, inoffensive. At least I should be able to more safely and effectively go to the Roshan biome now. Okay. Have I already been here? I don't think I have. It's open. I guess titanium. That's also probably useful. Of course, now I find more of them. Oh, our weather. Cool. Yep, loads of titanium. Oh. There. Okay, in here, not as you salvage. That's more titanium. This on the other side requires a laser cutter. I said requires it. There we go. Just need the right distance or something, I guess. Have guessed. Whatever, let's just have the titanium. Sure, you need a laser cutter to get a laser cutter fragment. Two of them, in fact. That's just a plant. So really all there was here was a bunch of titanium. Got it. And if those boxes have anything remotely useful. Propulsion cannon, more propulsion cannon. Oh, just big disappointment. Oh well. Sounds about right, really.
Ooh.
It's not a secret. It's nothing of any use. I got the same mod. To see if we can make it to where we had actually intended to go. Hey, more of those things. And more of those things. Going really fucking deep. Just because I'm likely going to need it. What is this place? Oh boy. What of those things? Floating, well, tiny floating islands or some such. Part of me wants to scan those plants, the other part of me realizes I'm probably gonna get killed if I do that. I mean, I might just get killed anyway. Okay, I made it. Thought I saw. There it is. Not too useful. So now we're going straight up, right? Just not even look back. I should probably look at where the at where you can find the Cyclos modules. Parts for the them has to be like a specific biome or something, right? Well, if nothing else. Part of me hopes they make it, but the other part of me knows full well that they don't. Huh, is that? First of all. Full regardless. Yeah, Cyclops Dead Module, MK2, that's probably gonna be useful. And also MK2 entry. Okay, so that's what we unlocked. that is probably not going to be of any use whatsoever, which means I'm going to scan it anyway, just to get rid of it. Okay, seriously, do I need to reconfig the scanner room? This is a bit much, right, at this point. That's where the cameras are because of those guys. Well, that's one way to get whatever, I suppose. Anyway. That will be two titanium ingots. So that's part of the way through Blastil. Also, you. No le need anything from there, but I can. Silver and kit and copperware. Should probably have enough for that. More importantly, you. Two copper, three titanium. Okay. I do have one extra battery and can store up here meanwhile. Some extra space, right? I don't think I need an extra power cell now. Unless the propulsion cannon uses one. Okay, so do I have 2 copper left? I have exactly 2 copper left. So let's make the copper wire. And grab one of the aerogel we have here. That should be enough for the weather filtration machine. Which is found to be really useful. Okay, seriously, so scanner room, stop, stop, just stop. Make it look for copper instead. Like specifically copper. Sure. Might find some. The one I can't like check off. And make it so that it just doesn't find specific ones. That would be nice. Okay. So the next step is probably going to be building the brown suit. Which needs quite a few materials. But they're probably not too difficult to do. It's mostly the plastic that I'm missing. Yeah, I just need to get lithium. That shouldn't be too difficult. But for now, I hope you have fun, and I'll see you next time. Oh, wait, there's a. Wait, how did I. Oh, wait, that's the gassy voice loop. At least I actually recognize that he's, you know, smart. So we were actually trying to find the gas. Mongolian vessel, the Gassi, disappeared almost a decade ago, carrying with it a high-ranking Mongolian chief. Corporate insurance has purchased passage aboard the Aurora for emissary Khazar, and your orders are to make every reasonable effort to locate and retrieve the Gassi crew members, without compromising the primary mission. Confirming the fate of the crew will aid Altera's diplomatic efforts with the Mongolian councils. Okay, that's good to know. So we were actually. Oh, hey, Rolf.
Hi.
It's fine.
Sorry.
At least you arrived before I finished this time, right? So Octopus. Shockwave Octopus with
Oh,
a lot
the
of claws instead of tentacles.
Yeah, it's
Yeah. At least I actually made it
crab
into
squid. Crab squid.
the second Degassi base. I couldn't skin anything around it, but I made it inside and got anything I could find inside. So plus. Yeah, after that I kinda had to GTFO. I kind of
Yeah, those
imagined that's
shockwaves
why I
are
decided
just
to GTFO.
EMPs.
And
I mean, they'll just disable your
yeah, but
stuff.
will
They
it
won't.
also disable the C
I
mod?
mean, as long as you're in the base, it'll be fine.
Good question, huh? Anyway, radio.
Eh.
Oh. I just got a radio message saying target something something
Oh, hey.
destroyed. New targets unaccounted for. One. I don't think you really need to
Wonder who that
wonder.
would be.
The bright side, I finally have my water filtration. I kind of already did.
So now you effectively have infinite water.
Although, yeah. Do I need to? Oh, it's just taking a while. I also found a. Let's see. Which ones did I find? Monarch of the Gassy Survivors. Aurora Survivors. I found Lifeboat 6. That one was fairly easy. I just needed the compass for that, and then I found it fairly quick. I did some measure, then realized that the Lifeboat 7 is basically 1 kilometer directly behind the Aurora. So I'm not going that way yet.
By the way, are you supposed to be streaming?
Oh shit, the stream stopped. At least I'm still recording, separately.
Oh. Up there it goes.
Anyway, so yeah, I also saw another creature down there that I just didn't want to approach. It was purple.
What did it look like?
Like kind of Medusa-like, I'm not sure. Anyway, I also found Lifeboat 2 because I got a radio message once I found the Degassi habitat and I want to get them. Let's see. And I found a few lifeboats that I hadn't been able to reach before, like. Well, mostly the ones that were in those habitats with the big electric snakes. I managed to get to those because I could actually, you know, get so deep with the Seamoth now. Also, hi, Doc. I mean, I was trying to finish explaining.
Took you long enough.
Yeah, the electric eels
don't
do anything to you. They're not extremely hostile. You can kind of just go around them.
Yeah.
As long as you keep your distance, they're fine. They're not
that area was
super hostile.
The things that look like upgraded sand sharks. Yeah, that's probably.
Oh, you mean the bone shark?
Right, so. One of my next priorities is to make the brown. Mostly because it's easier than trying to look everywhere for the Cyclops. I did find the Cyclops Death module in one of the pods.
I would recommend focusing on the Cyclops because the Cyclops is going
to
be your
yes,
main.
Yes, it will be. But right now,
means of
I
transportation
need to look absolutely everywhere.
For your bronze. Because the bronze
yes,
suit moves
but
really
the difference
slow.
Is, I can craft the bronze suit. I cannot craft the Cyclops. Not yet. In fact, all I need is a bit of lithium, which, you know, means I need to go back to Mushroom Biome, but that's not so bad given my Seamoth is actually able to get there now. Beacon Manager. Can probably see with that now. So it's over there. Well, I guess it's time to go to the mushrooms again. The glowy ones in particular. Oh wait, that's the wrong legacy habitat. That's the right legacy habitat I'm trying to go for. Was somewhere around here. I think I'm starting to remember this weather, but I just need to remember which side of. Oh, there it is. Down. The second legacy habitat was in the Great Rift.
Was it in the bulb zone?
I know.
Oh. Yeah. Be careful there. Bigger thing than what anybody can is there.
I mean, that's where I saw the giant squid things. And I'm not gonna say more because now Doug is here. Anyway, I need to find Lydium. I mean, that shouldn't be difficult. If nothing else, I could probably just go back to the mountain and get Lydium from the cave up there. It does feel nice to actually be able to skirt the depths of the mushroom biome with my Seamoth.
Did you get the
not
the
yet.
Giant indoor aquarium? Yeah,
is it in the second legacy habitat? I scanned everything inside it.
Did you scan everything?
Because there was an octograph right outside the base. So I couldn't exactly afford to explore the outside. Hey, Lydium. Just need three more. And again, if the octopus can disable the Seamoth, it can probably also disable the brown. I wish there was an upgrade to make them, you know,